My name is Dr. Mike Ruma. I'm a maternal-fetal medicine specialist, and I work at Perinatal Associates in New Mexico. We have grown very significantly over the last decade through the hard work of a very large team and a group of physicians that are highly dedicated to the care of pregnant women throughout the state. Since the pandemic, we have become very adept at the use of telemedicine within our practice. Our practice had just finished an FDA study with Philips using a tool called Collaboration Live. And this tele-ultrasound tool allows us to reach out to all of the ultrasound systems within our fleet. And additionally, using Philips Collaboration Live, we do tele-ultrasound. This is a very unique system. It allows me via iPhone, Android, iPad, Surface tablet, laptop computer, full desktop computer, via either an app or the internet using a browser such as Chrome. Philips Collaboration Live with multi-party is a new feature that allows us the ability to bring up to 6 individuals into the ultrasound visit via the ultrasound system. This is how we're going to bring our team now to the patient. They're not going to just have to hear me say that you're going to have a visit with these folks. I can actually make that visit happen immediately. We use medical scribes to allow us to be much more efficient. And so in the past, I would have to use my cell phone. I'd use Collaboration Live to contact and do an MFM consultation. And it would be myself calling into the system alone. And we had no way to have anybody else join that call. Today, with Philips Collaboration Live and its newest feature, multi-party, now I can have a doctor, medical scribe, and genetic counselor all present at the same time for that particular patient's visit. No matter where the three of us are, no matter where the patient is.
Margarita, I want to introduce Rachel. She's one of our genetic counselors.
Good to meet you, Rachel.
Sonographer, myself as the MFM perinatologist, genetic counselor, presenting to the patient this uniform team that's there to care for her.
So you can see myself, and then you see Jasmine, my medical scribe. You can say hello, Jazz.
Good morning.
And Margarita, are you feeling well today?
I'm feeling okay.
And this has been a time saver for us. It has made us far more effective in the way that we can manage our productivity and my time as a physician and my staff's time. And it's definitely made us more profitable. Additionally, Philips Collaboration Live with its newest software update allows us to share information from my device, laptop, desktop computer with the patient to the ultrasound system. Screen share or share display allows me to actually show the patient an illustrative diagram of a fetal condition. And I can actually show her real lab test result.
You're actually looking at your rapid amniotic fluid rupture of membrane test. The laboratory testing is also highly supportive of the diagnosis, and you can see the positive lab result.
This screen sharing concept, which is just another value add to our ability to communicate with the patient. We definitely can imagine with tele-ultrasound that this is gonna improve outcomes for patients.
Kelly Desmond, she's our inpatient advanced practice nurse.
Hi, Margarita, I'm Kelly. Dr. Ruma has given me a lot of information about your particular case.
We find cardiac defect in a fetus at 34 weeks. That mom could deliver in the time frame before she actually got to see us in person. Collaboration Live has dramatically improved the way we take care of patients at Perinatal Associates in New Mexico. The introduction of multi-party, the use of share display. Philips has taken one of their best products and made it even better.